Hello everyone, my name is Felicia and I am studying at the University of Puerto Rico Río Piedras online. I'm currently at my house in South Carolina because the 2 week period of me having to quarantine myself after returning from a trip has not ended yet. So today actually makes day 13 of not having left my house yet. So right now I decided to make this video outside just kind of to get a change of scenery. I'm gonna do yoga in a couple minutes. I actually woke up at about 1 p.m., which is absolutely horrible. And my morning yoga routine has turned into my early afternoon routine. But with quarantine, the virus, you know, and taking classes online, things have definitely changed a lot. Some for the good, some for the worst. So let's see. So a lot of my classes, we actually aren't meeting face to face online, but you know, we have like a rubric or syllabus and things we need to get done. And if we have questions, we can meet with the teacher. And then some of my classes, like my math class, we do meet online at the same time. And we meet at 8:30 in the morning, which is when we met in Rio Piedras. But for some reason now being home, waking up for an 8:30 is the most difficult thing I've ever done in my entire life. So that's kind of good and bad. What else is going on? So that's really mainly like what's going on with classes. Definitely the curriculum has changed a lot, as I'm sure that your curriculum has as well. The teachers have to, you know, change the format of a lot of the tests. A lot of the tests have just been turned into papers because, you know, there's not really an effective way to administer like 100 tests online to students. And just, you know, to ensure that people are learning the material, a lot of my teachers seem more inclined to like assign us reading and have us answer questions, which can be really fun and also really tedious sometimes, but that's okay. So for me and what I've been doing kind of to stay in a clear state of mind, I mentioned in the last video that I've been doing yoga, hence why I'm out here. And then I also made this desk space my house. I'd just been doing work at the kitchen table and it was not motivating me. So I like went in our like back room where we keep like all of our Christmas decorations, and I just like carved out a desk space in the corner. My desk space that I made, it is just like an old like TV stand, but I've like kind of turned this area to like my own study space. So I have lights on the wall and like encouraging notes and this picture that my best friend drew for me. And then I just have my lamp and like my pens, and it's just a good way to focus during this time. You know, sometimes when I need to take a moment and like go in like a corner in the back of my house, like really get work done. And I feel like I'm being more productive, but I think it may have just been an excuse to like decorate a desk area. And then outside of that, I've been doing the same thing, continuing with playing piano, trying to keep the same regimen that I had back in Rio Piedras. And my family has an exercise bike actually that I've been using. So this is the bike I've been using. As you can see, I'm doing it in the living room of my house. There's the rug. But it's actually a really good way to exercise. I feel like it honestly makes me sweat just as much as running on the treadmill does. And you can do this while watching Netflix too. Last video I mentioned I was running on the treadmill. I hate the treadmill so much. So I've been running on this bike, which actually, cycling is a real workout. It's hard. It's actually really hard. But honestly, right now it's really hot. So I'm gonna go do this yoga workout. I hope wherever you guys are, you're staying safe and healthy. Thank you so much for watching my videos when I was in Rio Piedras, and for continuing to watch them even though I am back in South Carolina. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, whatever platform you are on. And until next week, I will see you guys then.